Okay, we are doing our first surprise giveaway for mother-daughter date. Natalie wrote in a beautiful letter about her mom, Connie. So come on in. She works at a school in the office. So let's go. Where's Connie? Hi, Connie. How are you? I'm Jennifer Valentine.
Oh my God!
First of all, here's some flowers for you to brighten your day. Okay, so she wrote me this letter. My mom is a single mother of four, three boys and one girl. She gave up her whole entire life and became the most selfless person in the world that I know. She never bought herself clothes, never had her hair or nails done, and never went out with friends. Instead, she made sure that her four kids were always taken care of and had what they needed. I look up to my mother every day and am in awe at how amazing of a human being that she really is and how much she has had to work in her life for all of us. God willing, soon I will get to be a mother and I would love to be half the woman/mom that she is.